Ensemble. Actually, would you mind raising the lights a little bit so I can see the people on the top? Welcome to our 28th year at Wellesley College. We are celebrating this year Paul Oshan, which is a tribute to those who came before us. So we started out as an organization to celebrate Haitian culture on the Wellesley College campus, and then we began to branch out and explore the connections between Haiti and other cultures related, sibling cultures related to Haitian culture. So this year, we are sharing with you dances from Brazil and from Ghana, in addition to Haiti. Now, 28 years ago, I was a student here at Wellesley College. And these young people here, I need you to know that because this is what I'm hoping for. Come on. 28 years ago, I was a student here at Wellesley College, and my professor was Gerdes Fleurant. He is now Professor Emeritus, which means that he retired long ago, and we still have a connection with him. He is in Mirebalais, Haiti, and we have gone to visit him the last couple of years during spring break to visit his cultural center there. So Yanvalou still has a connection with our founder, Gerdes Fleurant. 28 years ago, we started with different choreographers, but that energy that leads us on today started way back then. That first dance that you saw, Yanvalou Mascaron, is a tribute to ancestors. What are ancestors again? Do you have to know what an ancestor is? What's an ancestor? Someone who what? What did she say? Loud, 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 Mariama. Someone who's a part of your family. Someone who has that. Yes? Someone who lived long, long ago. Anybody want to add to that? Yes? Maybe somebody you haven't met before because they came long before you. Okay, all those things are true of ancestors. And all those things we remember when we watch these dances. The next dance takes us to Brazil, and we were blessed to have choreographer in residence with us this semester, Isaura Oliveira, who brought back the connection of Afro-Brazilian dance to Yanvalou. So she has brought a new choreography to Yanvalou, Opani Shin. Thank you. lights for just a moment. Isaro Elifera, who is from Brazil. 22, do I need to use this thing or can you hear me without it? The microphone.
Okay, good.
So Isaura brought to us the connection between candomblé in Brazil, traditional Afro-Brazilian religion and folklore based on that religion, and voodoo in Haiti, and traditional folkloric arts based on those religious traditions. We're now going to invite our featured guests of the evening, one of our featured guests of the evening, Ascendance.
Thank you.
Okay, beautiful. Then the second time.
Thank you. Thank you.
the three ancestral strains of the major ones of Haitian culture, African, European, and Native American, joined together to create what is modern Haitian culture. Wafe, Wawasino, Jeteblie, Ramasse songe,
Ramasse songe,
Wafe,
Wafe,
Wawasino,
Wawasino,
Jeteblie,
Jeteblie,
Ramasse songe,
Ramasse songe.
Thank you.
that dance before. They came in the spring and they saw it. Do you remember what that dance is about? Why they're going backwards? Do you remember? It has to do with an earlier dance that we had, the dance of freedom. Why do you think they're going backwards? If I'm going backwards, maybe you won't be able to tell which way I'm going. The dance is an escape. And they're going backwards, so you can't follow the footsteps. Maybe you think they were going in a different direction. Now, we're getting ready for our final piece. Are you ready? Time for you to get from there up here. Are you ready? You've got to be more ready than that. Come on, are you ready?
Bananas, 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 b
teacher training, we go and work there in spring break. If it's possible for you to give us a donation for them, we have a little small box in front and we are collecting donations for them. Right now we have $538, so please help us grow a bit. We had a performance earlier and we'd like to grow it a bit, so if you have something that you can leave us for his work there, we appreciate it. Thank you so much for coming. Thank you to everyone who made this